I think being a voice actor is a lot like being a dancer. You have your specialties, what your body is kind of made for. My voice is made for mages and jades and adorable creatures that want to cheer you on. And young tikis who want to make friends every time they wake up. You know, so I have a tendency to lean into magical mage, low voice or high voice. But like when you're a dancer, you may be trained in ballet, but you like dancing. Music moves you. And for me, voice acting moves me. And so I might be in the Apex universe, Mortal Kombat universe, Miraculous universe, the Fire Emblem universe, the Demon Slayer universe. It's like each script is a different type of music. And you get to move and sway and ebb and flow in this new place. And it's really brilliant to talk with the writers. And in the beginning, it's like choreography. So we see the initial illustrations, and it's a very collaborative project, especially in Western animation. And you get to listen to the music or the moods that they have. You get to see the script, the illustrations, and then you're acting and really creating this new dance with the cast. And I think when it's perfect, when the choreography really comes together, it creates a ripple across the planet. And it's really beautiful where we get to visit everyone across the world. And there are just certain properties that, like Demon Slayer, Attack on Titan, Genshin Impact, I don't know if it's big here, Miraculous Ladybug, Apex Legends. It really moves us all. And it's wonderful to get to meet you and find out how my voice maybe helps you find your own.